Hey everybody, this is a fun one. Different day, same clowns. And it's this fight that we've had a couple times with Bunny Senpai and Daddy Halo or Father Halo. I don't know, he changes his name. He's one of those. We catch him in Valentine and eventually we take the fight to Emerald. But these guys, they're normally, Halo likes to fight off radar, but since it's been patched, give it to him. He's fighting free roam and on radar. They got some kills. They called in another guy eventually, this level 800. He was trash. But we have some fun. These are kind of the highlights. It was kind of an hour-long fight, and I broke it down. But yeah, these guys, and they think they're good, and they talk all kinds of mess and chat, and it's just, they're stupid. Anyway, it's a fun fight just because they're stupid. Enjoy. Alright, well, after this last kill, they go ahead and then leave the lobby. That Heist King guy, he stays back. And the boys fight him. And like I said, he's trash. But anyways, yeah, it's a fun fight. These guys are pricks. So we hope to run into him again. We'll look for him. Aloha.